Lastly, a section of Bluffton Road will be closed for quite a while starting tomorrow. The closure will take place between Winters and Pleasant Street roads. While crews work to replace a bridge there, work begins at 7 in the morning and is not expected to be completed until the beginning of November. There will be detour signs posted to help traffic.